Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to delete a Facebook account without email or password. So the first step is to go to your settings and then go to account center. Then tap on personal details and then tap on accounts ownership and control, deactivation, and then select your Facebook account and select delete and tap on continue, and that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.